If a part of a hole is no longer any good, it should be removed so as not to harm the rest. This also applies to a retrofit with fans.
What the tech?
One thing we know is that retrofitting ventilation systems saves a lot of trouble. Replacing a fan prevents damage to the entire system and maximizes reliability, operational safety, and therefore service life. It also saves a lot of energy. But to make sure everything goes right with the retrofit, there are a few basic things to keep in mind. Point 1. Inspect the construction site in person, because you should always know the conditions on the ground. After all, you don't just have to remove the old fan, you also have to make sure the new device will fit. And transportation into the building must also run smoothly. Point 2. Document the current situation. A suitable new fan will then be selected based on values such as altitude, temperature, humidity, and options for electrical integration. You then have to find out whether the building, and hence the ventilation requirements, have changed since the first installation, as a result of an extension or conversion, for example. Point 3. Specify a precise schedule. Because often, the system can only be stopped for a short time, and at certain times to carry out a replacement. The duration of the maintenance work must also be determined as precisely as possible. And point 4. Double-check all the documents. Even if you have an extensive documentation of the system, important key points should be verified again directly. This rules out any possibility of parameters having been changed in the course of time without being documented. And what else do you have to consider? You can see this and other tips in the next part of How to Retrofit. Did you enjoy this episode? Then give the video a like and write in the comments if you have any questions or suggestions.